How's the patient?
He'll survive if I treat his injuries.
If?
This man is a monster. He's a slave trader who treats people so terribly that they injure themselves just to avoid working for him. If I help him, he'll continue to hurt others. But if I choose to do nothing, many will be spared pain and suffering.
It shouldn't matter what this man has done. He deserves to be treated like anyone else. We can't judge others when they're at our mercy.
I know it's my duty to help this man, but if you'd seen some of the injuries I've treated that he's caused, you would understand my doubts. The innocents of the Greek world have suffered enough lately.
What if I free his slaves? If he has no slaves, he can't mistreat them anymore, and you'll be able to treat him without guilt.
Yes, I can save this man, and you can prevent him from hurting others. Our kindness here will show him the error of his ways, show him a different path to walk. Do you do this for me?
Of course I'll free the slaves for you.
Thank you, my friend.
Where are the slaves being held?
I remember paying a visit to a camp on the riverbank east of Lake Copais to treat a slave for self-inflicted injuries. I tried it.
Are hunting parties often attacked this close to the city?
It's quite unusual. But with the war raging all around us and the plague consuming everything else, it's no surprise the beasts are becoming more desperate.
If the slaves are in danger, I will need to hurry. I see him. I need to talk to her. There he is.
Suppose you're another Mystios then.
they got here.
You have given me my freedom. How can I ever repay you?
Sotiran Pinan Ameno. By Hermes, I'm free at last. My thanks.
Is anyone there?
One step up.
Ugh.
Thank you for freeing us. That beast Galeos has worked us all to the brink of death. Now I can return home to my family. I freed the slaves.
I've treated his injuries enough to stabilize him, but he isn't out of danger yet. I don't know if I can bring myself to complete the treatment.
So you're just going to stand here and watch this man die? You need to do what you do best and heal him. It's what the gods put you here to do. Help people, not judge them.
If I do nothing, I'll be no better than him. I'll make sure he recovers.
When he does, be sure to tell him how his life was in our hands.
Only the gods have the power to decide life and death. What I do is insignificant compared to their benevolence.
I've seen you save many from a trip down the Styx.
But look at the plague. For all my knowledge and experience, I could do nothing against it. I have to accept that my reach only goes so far. Thank you for your help, my friend. I must go. I have an appointment with a patient elsewhere.